hello. So let's answer now the question. So in this question, we are asked about the stages of the Lyme disease.